Today, I find out that Speaker Woman has a secret copy of Grand Theft Auto 6. So I go to the Skibbity Backrooms and find her. We play GTA 6 and a bunch of other crazy stuff happens, so watch till the end and be sure to subscribe. Also, when we hit 10,000 subscribers, we're also going to be giving away more Prime, so be sure to hit that subscribe button. Anyways, without further ado, let's get right into the video.
Oh, today is a beautiful morning, and guys, I saw the craziest Skibbity Toilet video last night. That was literally insane. If you guys saw it too, be sure to hit that subscribe button. But anyways, let's just go downstairs and, you know, let's just go look for some Prime and some Feastables. So here we go. Let's just quickly jump off the freaking balcony. Sorry, guys. I did not mean to say any swear words right there. That's why I said freak. You know what I'm saying? Anyways, let's open up this and let's look for some Prime in here. Any Prime? Oh, there's no Prime. So I guess, guys, you know what we're going to have to do now? We're going to have to go order some Prime. So let's just open up the Dad Mart. Oh, no Wi-Fi. Plug in the router. What the heck? All right, guys. Well, I guess we have to plug in the router. All right, so let's go upstairs real quick. Let's go right here, and then let's jump. 1, 2, 3, and 4. All righty, perfect. And then let's go in this room real quick, and let's go turn on the router. So here we go. Guys, also, dude, I really want to play GTA 6. I saw the leaks last night, and they looked so insane, guys. But the game is not out yet. So maybe we can ask that little guy right there what to do later. You know what I'm saying, guys? Bully Rufus knows the answer to everything. So anyways, let's just order some Prime before we ask him. And some Feastables, obviously. So here we go, Feastables. Where's the Prime? There we go. That's a lot of Lemon Lime Pineapple Prime. And of course, we can't go wrong with a little bit of Red Prime. So here we go. Let's just throw this iPad because it doesn't matter. And you know what? Let's take Bully Rufus downstairs. How do you feel about that, Bully Rufus? All right, you're pretty good. All right, that's pretty cool. That's kind of a weird bark you made there, but anyways, oh, look at all the Prime, guys. I love Prime. Oh my gosh, Bully Rufus, stop eating our Prime, dude. Come on. Yummy. Also, guys, I used Daddy's credit card on this Prime, so I think I might be kind of bad, but anyways, dude, this Prime is delicious. So anyways, Bully Rufus, today, dude, I was gonna ask you straight up before you ate all of our Prime just now. I was gonna ask you, dude, how do I play GTA 6, dude? Because, you know, I really want to play it. And, you know, Speaker Woman has a copy of GTA 6. All they have to do is go into the Skibbity Backroom, Skibbity Land, and grab her and bring her back over here, and we can play it on the TV. Are you for real? Well, wait, how do I do that? I gotta drive the car to the Skibbity Backrooms? Wait. Wait, usually we flush ourselves down the toilet, though. What do you mean I have to drive it to the Skibbity Backrooms? I just have to drive it this time? Okay, well, anyways. I guess we'll do that, guys. So let's just go through here. Let's open up the garage real quick. Alrighty, come on, Bully Rufus. Alrighty, there we go. And maybe if we get hit by a car, you know, it'll save the day. That's exactly what I have to do. But that seems like I'm gonna get hurt, though. What the heck? Alrighty, let's just do it real quick, though. Here we go, and... Whoa! Wait, what the heck is this, guys? What in the heck? This is like my house, but like slightly different. Everything looks a little weird and stuff. You know what I'm saying, guys? All right, well, anyways, guys, I wonder if there's any Prime and Feastables in the kitchen since, you know, we're in the Skibbity... Ah! Speaker Woman, what's up? Hello? Wait, chill. Why are you doing that? Yo, Speaker Woman, stop punching me. Stop. Ow. Okay, you know what? I'm restraining you. Starting right now. All right. Speaker Woman, listen, I heard you have Grand Theft Auto 6. We're gonna go back to my house, and we're gonna play it, all right? Okay, you know, I'd love to play Grand Theft Auto with you. What the heck? All right, well, anyway, Speaker Woman, have you calmed down yet? I'm gonna let you go right now. All right, here we go. Ah! Ow! Stop hitting me, bro! What the heck? Anyways, dude, we're going back to my house to play GTA 6. Where is it? It's in the top room, in the bedroom. Oh, okay, all right. Well, guys, let's go check that out real quick. Alrighty, don't worry, Speaker Woman can't get up here. She's too stupid. Hey! Alright, well, dude, we need to find Grand Theft Auto 6, guys. Let's see, where would GTA 6 be? Oh, I'm just sipping on my gamer girl water right now, guys. Gamer bath water, whatever the heck this is. Why is this even in my hands, dude? I hate this Skibbity world. Anyways, here we go. Here's our Grand Theft Auto 6. Where's TV Woman? Speaker Woman. Hey, don't call me that! I'm not TV Woman! Ah! Ow, dude, stop. All right, well, come on. We're going in a car and we're driving back, all right? So, you know, I'm going to restrain you. I'm going to put you way over there. Dude, there's people at your house, bro. Go attack those people. Like, stop attacking me, bro. Like, stop attacking me. Hey! Stop attacking me. I'm very mad. I was going to say something bad, but I remembered. I'm on YouTube, all right? Stop chasing me. I just want to get in a car and go. Oh, hey, Oh, what the heck? She teleported. All right, guys. Well, you know what? We're getting in a car. We got Grand Theft Auto 6 now. We're going to go back, and hopefully she comes with a speaker woman. Yep, I'm in the car already. You teleported in the car. Yep. All right. Well, I got to grab my I got to grab my video game box. All right, here we go. Grand Theft Auto 6, guys. We're going to play it on the new console. This is going to be literally insane. Subscribe if you think this is going to be insane. Anyways, let's get in the car, and let's go back home. All right, and let's just back the car into the driveway. Speaker woman, you're gonna have to be very careful getting out of the car because, you know, my daddy can't see. You can't know that I'm having girls over, all right? So, you know, just come on, just follow me in the house, you know what I'm saying? And let's go play some Grand Theft Auto 6. Now, guys, I literally have Grand Theft Auto 6 in my hands right now. I can't wait to go put it in the console. This is gonna be so insane. But first, let's see if any more Prime arrived. Nope, not a single thing of Prime. Alrighty, well, speaker woman, you coming in? Yes, I'm coming in. Give me a second. Alright, well, that works. Anyways, guys, let's go boot up the console and let's go get Grand Theft Auto 6 started. Dude, I've never played Grand Theft Auto 6, guys. This is gonna be so awesome. Oh my god, oh my god, oh my god, oh my god. Anyways, let's turn it on. Alrighty, boom, and then perfect. Now let's just look at the TV and where's the remote? We gotta turn it on. We'll just use the iPad as a remote. You know what? It works. And boom. And oh my gosh, guys, we're literally in GTA 6 right now. Dude, I don't know what's up with my character, though. He looked kind of weird, bro. Like, why you got a laptop on him, bro? But, dude, this is so crazy. We're like the first people to ever play GTA 6. Hello, I'm here now. Oh, hi, speaker woman. Hello, pass a controller. I want to play. No, I'm playing. Hey, you pass it. No, hey, stop. All right, anyways, all right, well, speaker woman, what can we do in GTA 6? I mean, this already looks a lot better than GTA 5. You can hack people. Wait, what? So, like, what about this guy? Wait. Oh, whoa, we can see what they do with their life. Whoa. Goes urban spelunking. Yo, that guy goes in a cave, dude. That's so cool. Anyways, what's over here, dude? Oh, what is this, bro? A car? Yeah, you can just steal it. Yeah, obviously, it's Grand Theft Auto. But, you know, oh, classical, turn it off, copyright, all right, cool. Oh, okay, all these guys do the same thing, enjoys hiking, okay, that's cool. Well, what are these different things we can do on the side, TV woman? You can call the police on her, you can call the ops on her, you can see her text messages, or you can ring her phone. Oh, well, what about these two lovely people right here that are smooching or whatever, dude? Like, look at these people, this is like TV woman to me every time in Gmod, you know what I'm saying, guys? Anyways, what do I do with this? Mortgage payments overdue and former roadie, trademark paralegal, and this guy's a yoga instructor. All right, we're gonna call the ops on this guy, guys. Alrighty, here we go. We just called the ops. Alrighty, that's what you get for doing this kind of stuff in public, you old lady, old gross lady. Ew. God, Scott, what are you doing, bro? This is why the ops have to pull up. All right, where are the ops at? They should be pulling up soon. So here we go. He's walking away from his wife now. And speaker woman, this game, whoa, oh my gosh, they just shot him, bro. All right, that was pretty rad, but you know, let's go around the city now. Yep, I'm sorry, your boyfriend's gone. Yep. Alrighty, let's go. Here we go. Let's just go around here. Let's take this turn real quick and let's go in the city, guys. Alrighty, here we go. And do wait, what is this, a sewer? Whoa, I just blew up the sewer, guys. I just blew up the sewer. No way, I just blew up the sewer. Wait, what can I do with this guy's car? Oh, I can make him turn while he's driving. That's so cool. What about this guy? I'm gonna make this guy get in a car crash, guys. Here we go. Whoa, haha. GTA 6 is so funny, guys. Wow, dude, this game is so cool. Anyways, though, let's actually go to the city, like I was saying, because, you know, we're just stuck in this little part, dude. It's kind of gross over here, you know what I'm saying? We just blew up all those cars, which was, you know, pretty rad, but, all right, well, anyways, guys, I think you can hear the game now. Speaker woman, did you turn on the speakers? Yes, I did! Yeah, the game is muted for literally, like, 3 minutes or something, but, anyways, speaker woman, what do you want to do in this game? Open up your phone and your map! Open up my phone and my map. Whoa! Dude, this is like a new phone, bro. This is crazy. Wait, Noodle Maps is what I open? Yep. You can see the whole city from here. Oh, okay. This is really cool, guys. What is Hackerspace? Do we get to hack over there? Yeah. Silicon Valley drone races, e-kart races. Wait, we get to fly drones, dude. That's kind of cool. Let's go there. Fast travel? Heck nah, dude. We never do that. Anyways, let's go to this location now. Oh, sir, you're going to have to back it up, dude. Oh, your car's leaving you, dude. Your car's leaving you. Yeah, that's what you get for trying to beat me up. Alrighty. Dude, I love GTA 6, guys. This is so cool. Oh my gosh. Anyways, let's keep going, bro. It's like, oh my gosh, GTA 6. You know what I'm saying? Whoa, dude, let's go in between these guys. There we go. Alrighty, now let's just quickly make the fattest drift on the world. Alrighty, and let's go up here. Hopefully we can find a faster car. You know what I'm saying, guys? Anyways, let's just make this bus, you know, crash into somebody. There we go. That was pretty cool, right, guys? Anyways, Silicon Valley. Here we go. So GTA 6 takes place in San Diego or something, guys. That's pretty cool. Alrighty, here we go. Boom. And then here we go right here. And then we go to boom. And then we go over here. And dude, this car is so slow, bro. Oh my gosh, Tesla, get out of my way. Anyways, let's go over here. And let's cut through. Did you guys hear that? Wait, there might be a gang war, dude. Hold up. Stop traffic. There's a gang war. There's a gang war. Everybody needs to stop what you're doing. There's people down here shooting. I heard them. Oh, yep. I see them. All right, let's shoot at this gang, y'all. Let's get this gang. Where are they at? Hey, I know you're over here somewhere. Where are you at? Oh, the cops? Ah! The cops just hit me. What the heck, dude? I was just trying to, like, get the gang members, guys. Come on. All right, guys. So the cops may have killed me, but I have a way better car. Yeah, this car is red like me. Yeah, what? Speaker Roman, you're literally pink, dude. Like, what do you mean it's red like you? Anyways, guys, let's just go down. And, bro, this is so cool, dude. Okay, this car is actually fast now, though, guys. Like, come on. Look at this thing. This thing is so fast. Whoa. Whoa. Woohoo. Woohoo. Wait, where's Silicon Valley, guys? Oh, Stanford University. We got to go to Stanford. That's where we can race the drones. Right, TV woman? Yep. Alrighty, well, let's get to Stanford then. Let's just drive off the interstate. Let's do a fat drift, dude. Well, that was so cool. Let's go over here. Alrighty, perfect. And then let's... Oh, dude, I'm taking your car, lady. I'm sorry. Like, you just literally have, like, a Porsche, bro. Get out.
Get out.
Get out. Alright. Whoa, dude, this thing is fast, guys. Holy moly. What the heck is that? Okay. Oh, a ramp, dude. I just hacked in a ramp. No way. Wait, Speaker Woman, should we try to jump it? Yep. Alrighty, let's do it, guys. Let's just go all the way down here. And let's first off, okay, you know, we're not going to blow up that sewer until after because, you know, cool guys don't look at explosions. You know what I'm saying? Anyway, so let's just go real quick. And then here we go. Blow that up real quick and keep going and keep going and keep going. Whoa! Oh, dude, we just crashed into Stanford, bro. Wait, what are these people doing over here? These people are dancing. Oh, there's some cheerleaders. That's pretty cool. In an online relationship. Oh, heck nah. You weird. You weird. You built weird, too. Y'all, look at her, bro. She's actually built weird, bro. You built weird, bro. All right, what about you? What about you? Maybe you're bad. No, bro, you look like a man, dude. What the heck? Bro, y'all all look like men, bro. And your driver's license is expired. Guys, we gotta pull the ops. We gotta make the ops pull up on all these people. Let me just steal their money real quick. Perfect. Alrighty. Now let's go find that drone race. Hey, by the way, lady, I'm taking your car, dude. No, it's mine now. No need to get mad. Hey, turn that copyright off, alright?
Get out of there!
Are you serious? You look like a dude! You look like a dude! Let me back in the car. Alright. What the heck are you guys? Like the double ops, bro? What is that? Bro, I called y'all! I called y'all! I called y'all to do that job. I paid y'all. Stop shooting at me. Anyways, just go. Ooh, damn. Here we go. Oh, copyright. I always forget, guys. I need to stop forgetting about that copyright. You know what I'm saying? Anyways, let's go to the pay here thing. What is this thing? Oh, we just hacked it. Okay, cool. Cool. Donut shop! Donut shop! Donut shop! I love donuts. You do, Speaker Woman? Well, I do too. We can't go in this one, though. Where's a donut shop we can go in? Check noodle maps. All right, let's check noodle maps. Pawn shop. No, that's not what we need. You know what? We're going to do the drone race. All right, guys, that's it. It's time to stop messing around. It's time for us to go do the drone race. What do y'all think? Anyways, let's take this little noodle car. Noodle, haha, like a noodle. All right, let's go. Alrighty, let's go down here. Alrighty, and then we're gonna fly this freaking drone. Yo, what the hum is that? Alright, let's go over here. Alright. Let's go down here. Alrighty, here we go. And the drone race should be pretty close. Let's get out this little stupid car. And let's go in here. Alrighty, guys. So here we go. We're going in here. And let's see exactly what the heck it is. Oh, wait. Maybe these cheerleaders look different. Do y'all look hotter? Y'all are the same cheerleaders, bro. What the heck? Alright, anyways. Here we go. Right here. Let's fly this drone. Let's just start this race. Rewards 12,000. Alright, well, let's do it. Online race. I doubt anybody's playing GTA 6. I mean, like, there's nobody who can even play this game. Except for me and you, Speaker Woman, right? Yep. Okay, well, okay. Let's search for a drone racer. But, you know, while we're doing this, let's go quickly check out some of these people over here. So what about you, dude? You're a peaceful guy. Attended school in Boston. Well, why are you a gardener, bro? You took a useless major, all right? What about you? Regularly visits nudist colony. Oh, heck nah. This guy goes to nude beach. Wait, let her cook. Oh, hell nah. She didn't cook, guys. She didn't cook. I don't want to riz up any of these girls, bro. They're all so ugly, bro. Oh, my God, dude. Anyways, we need to, you know, we need to go to this drone race. But apparently, there's nobody on GTA 6. So we're going to have to find something else to do. Is this, like, Kick, guys? Is this, like, Twitch? Tornado Chaser. Okay, you're pretty cool. You're pretty cool. What about you over here? What are you? You're a, gives local history tours. Okay, that's cool. You also make a lot of money a year. I'm not going to lie. But, guys, oh, wait, maybe these cheerleaders, oh, wait, are they the same people? Come on, bro, they all look like dudes, dude, come on. Guys, clearly never go to Stanford University, because, you know, the cheerleaders are not hot there. They look like dudes. Alright, anyways, I don't even know if Stanford University has, like, a football team or something. I don't think they do, guys. Alright, let's, oh my gosh, we're taking that car. Get out the way.
911.
Get in. Get out. Get out, homie. Nothing is playing in his car. Okay, no music. Well, you know what? That's fine. We gotta get back. We gotta get out of Stanford, guys. This place is full of ugly people, and I don't like ugly people. That's one thing they have to do in GTA 6. I'm not gonna lie. Speaker Woman, yes! We need to tell Rockstar Games, the developers of GTA, to make these people prettier, because, like, they all look, like, literally so ugly, bro. Like, uglier than people in real life, bro. Which is not, that's not okay, you know? It shouldn't be like that in a video game. You know what I'm saying? Yep, pretty much. All right, guys. Speaker Woman literally agrees with us. So, like, you know, that's pretty cool. Anyways, let's just keep blowing this stuff up. We're escaping from the cops right now, too. So, we're going to also blow up this guy, too. Haha, he got blown up. Alrighty, let's make this guy drive into oncoming traffic. There we go. Guys, I'm literally such a hacker right now. Like, this is crazy. Alright, let's grab this car real quick. Let's make it go over here. Alrighty, there we go. What about this guy right here? Let's make him drive into that guy. Alright, that's pretty cool. Wait, what's over here? Where are we? Where the heck are we, guys? Wait, what is this giant computer? Oh, dude, we might be in the middle of nowhere, guys. Oh, no, dude. We might actually be in the middle of nowhere, guys. Wait, oh, wait, no, we're just in rich land, guys. Right, Speaker Woman? Yep, we're just in rich people land. Alrighty, well, you know, we've seen rich people land. We've seen the city. What's the opposite of rich people land? Let's go to the hood, Speaker Woman. I agree. Alright, well, let's just open up our map. And where is the hood, Speaker Woman? It's actually right here. Okay, alright, well, here we go, guys. Apparently, this is a hood. So, we're gonna go to the hood. And we're gonna check out the hood, alrighty? If you guys are living in the hood, you know, good luck. And, you know, be safe. Stay safe. Don't get involved with the streets. I gotta be a good example on this channel. Because, you know, I know some kiddos are watching, guys. Don't join the streets, dude. It's stupid. It's literally stupid. Trust me. It's just gonna ruin your life, alright? So, anyways, let's go over here. And let's, you know, let's just go to the hood. You know what I'm saying? Alright, here we go, dude. Dude, guys, I'm a little scared. I'm not gonna lie. I mean, like, it's the hood, you know, like. Alright, anyways, let's just go. Alright, here we go, guys. Dude, we're passing Stanford again. Let's just start drifting on the road since it's raining. Oh, dude. Oh, whoa. Guys, fun fact, that actually happened to me yesterday on the road while it was raining, and it was really scary. Alrighty. I was actually able to control my car again, though, which was, you know, that was pretty cool. It was literally doing this, guys. Literally this. That's crazy, and I was able to control it. But, anyways, let's go back over here, and then, you know, let's go down here. Let's, you know, blow up this thing again like we always do. Alrighty, guys, we're literally so far away right now, right, Speaker Woman?
Yeah, we are super far away right now, but hopefully we can get there.
Yeah, hopefully too. Alrighty, let's go down here, I think, right? Yep, yep. Oh, oh, I just hit a palm tree. Ow. Oh, oh man, oh man, oh. Oh, oh, I just cracked that lady's back, dude. Oh, alrighty, let's keep going though. Here we go, here we go. Alright, here we go to the interstate, just like this. Alrighty, and let's do a fat. I don't think you're supposed to U-turn like this in the interstate, but alright, let's do it. Okay, and then boom. Oh, 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 uh-oh. Uh-oh. Something alert, you know what I'm saying, guys? Anyways, dude, look at the city, bro. Like, it's so pretty. If you guys actually made it to this far in the video, bro, like, actually, first off, what are you doing, bro? And second off, thank you for making it to this far in the video, you know what I'm saying? Anyways, let's keep going down over here real quick. And then, you know what? Let's just hit this guy on his motorcycle. Or actually, let's make him go. Let's make him... Ah! What the heck, dude? I meant to do this guy right here, bro. Ha ha! Stupid idiot. Oh, oh! Okay, here we go. Speaker Woman! Yeah, yeah, what's up, Speaker Woman? Why are you saying your name?
Oh, I was just saying they should add me to GTA 6.
They should add you to GTA 6? Alright, that's pretty cornball. Like, they don't know you like that, Speaker Woman.
Yes, they do. I'm part of Skibbity Toilet.
Okay, that is true. That is true. Anyways, let's blow that up. Yep. Yep, we just blew that guy up. Alrighty, and we should be almost here. Alright, only 700 more meters, and here we go, and dude, this place is so pretty, guys, actually, on God, on G, you know what I'm saying? Alrighty, here we go, on GE vids, guys. Anyways, let's go down here, and you know what, let's just go over here, and here we go.
Oh my lordy lord.
Alrighty, let's go right here, let's do a quick drift, you know what I'm saying? Ooh. Oh, sorry, dude. You know what? We're in the hood, so, you know, you should just expect that kind of activity. And oh my gibbity god. Yo, do not whip that out right here, bruh.
Get out of here!
Oh, guys, guys, guys. I'm not... I didn't mean to. I didn't mean to. I didn't mean to. Look, 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 look. I don't have a gun. I don't have a gun. I don't have a gun. There's no gun on me. All right, who are you? Aspiring stand-up comedian. Oh, okay. Well, you do something that I can't say on this channel. Oh, y'all dancing! They getting sturdy over here. Wait, what's this guy doing? Oh, it's a dog. I was about to say, that's like a dude on, like, drugs or something, dude. Ooh, hey, 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 hey. I'm petting your dog. All right, let me just pet your dog real quick. All right. Oh. What the heck, weirdo? Oh, heck nah. I know y'all aren't doing this. You know what? I'm calling the ops on these guys. Yep. Yep. And you know what? I bet they're not far from this place anyways. So anyways, let's just wait for them to appear. Alrighty. Wait, who is this guy? What are you? Are you the ops? That guy's not. Oh, I see the ops guys are coming in right here. Oh, there they are. There they are. There they are. They're pulling in. They're pulling in. Uh-oh. Uh-oh. The ops just pulled up. She has no clue. She has no clue. The ops just pulled up, guys. There they go. There they go. Oh, my gosh. Whoa, dude. No. Oh, no. Damn, she made a lot of money, too, bro. So did this guy. Wait. Why are y'all in this area of the city, y'all? What the heck? Y'all make a lot of money. Oh, my gosh. There's a gang war going on. Gang war. Bah, 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 bah. If you guys enjoyed this video, be sure to hit that subscribe button, and this is why you don't go to the streets, guys. Anyways, be sure to hit that subscribe button, and yeah, thank you guys for watching. Subscribe, guys! Yep, Speaker Woman says subscribe. Bye. Click that video in the middle of your screen. Bye.